Hey guys, so today's video is going to be a very different video. I'm going to be doing a review on the BH Cosmetic 18 Studio Brush Set. And the brush set looks something like this. And this may look familiar to you guys because BH Cosmetic just recently came out with this set and they say it is their pro set. So I'm going to do a review on them, and then I'm also going to show you guys some Sigma dupes because I found out some Sigma dupes to these brushes because I own the Sigma copper set. So other than that, let's just get started. So the first brush that is in this kit, it is the blush brush, and it looks like this. And I figure that this blush brush is very small, and I think it's just perfect for the cheeks if you guys are looking for just put a blush right here, and it could also be used as a highlighter. The only thing that I don't really like about this brush is the fact that it sheds a lot. Just the fact that when I do this, it just comes out like crazy. So I'm hoping that after a few washes, it might not do that anymore because BH Cosmetic brushes never shed on me until this one. So I'm kind of surprised that this one is shedding a lot. The next brush is their dual fiber stippling brush, and it looks like this. This is my favorite brush from the set because it is super soft and it is perfect to kind of blend out your cream contour if you use cream to contour your face with, or it's also just best to use this if you love putting your foundation on with a stippling brush because stippling brushes give you kind of like an airbrush finish. And when I was looking through my copper set, I did find a dupe for this, and the dupe for this stippling brush is the Sigma F50, and this is a total dupe for this BH Cosmetic one because as you guys can see, they are basically the same size and they are also very dense. And just the fact that they both work the same way is just awesome. So if you guys are looking forward to getting the Sigma brush, the dual fiber F50, I am pretty sure you guys should just get this BH Cosmetic one because it works exactly the same. The next brush from the set is just their large powder brush, and this powder brush also shed like crazy, like the blush brush one, but it is also very dense and it is also very fluffy. So it is perfect to just kind of put your powder on, but really I don't really use these kind of brush to kind of put my powder on. I like to use the F40 one, which is the flat kabuki brush one. And this one is just a powder brush that came with the set. Next brush is their foundation concealer brush, and it looks like this. This is just an ordinary foundation brush that you will always see in a set. And I don't use this for a foundation, but I do use this for my concealer under my eyes. And I figured that it works really well when you pat it on like this. And I was looking through my set and I found a dupe for this. This could be a dupe for the Sigma F60. And as you guys can see, they both look exactly the same size, and they also feel the same also. I would have to say that the BH Cosmetic one actually feels a little bit softer, but that's just in my opinion. I will be using both of these for my concealers. The next brush is their contouring brush, and it looks like this. I figured that their contouring brush will be a little bit fluffier like their single one that I bought, but this one is a little bit small. As you guys can see, it is pretty, it's not as thick, and it's perfect for kind of like contouring on your cheeks and like small parts of your face, but not the best, I would say. I think I would rather use this for my blush than for my contour. The next brush is their large eyeshadow brush, and it is just this right here. This is perfect for your eyeshadow base if you're looking for just an eyeshadow base brush. But I also love using the contour my nose right here. It works really well. And the Sigma dupe for this one has to be the E50. And as you guys can see, they look exactly the same and they also feel the same. So they basically do the same job. Next brush is their blending brush, and it looks like this. It's just an ordinary blending brush that is perfect for you to use on the crease when you're putting eyeshadow on your crease to blend it out. But it is also a Sigma dupe for the E40. So this E40 brush is actually perfect dupe for each other because they're basically really dense, and also they feel exactly the same. I'm surprised, you guys. But the fact that the BH Cosmetic one is a little bit dense, I'm really surprised because the Sigma one is a little bit more flexible while the BH Cosmetic one is a little bit more dense. The next brush is their angle brush, and it looks like this. This kind of angle brush is perfect to highlight the brow bone, and I figured that the best dupe for this brush from the Sigma set is the E70, and as you guys can see, they are exactly the same, but I actually like the BH Cosmetic one more because it is more thick and it has more hair compared to the Sigma one, which is a little bit skinny and it doesn't have as much hair as the BH Cosmetic one. Next brush from the set is just this eyeliner brush, and it is just this flat brush that's perfect for you to use it on your eyes and your waterline under, or you can use this to kind of just clean up the mess of your brows after you're done feeling them, especially if you use cream like Anastasia Dip Brow. This is perfect for you to just kind of clean it up with your concealer. And this is a dupe for the Sigma E15. So as you guys can see, they look exactly the same. Same size, same everything. So perfect. Next, I'm gonna show you guys two blending brushes that also came in the BH Cosmetic set, and it looks like this. This one really reminds me of the MAC 217, and this one also reminds me of the Sigma E25. Just that the E25 is a little bit more fluffy, but it is just a little bit longer. So I'm gonna show you guys the E25 right now. The E25 looks like this, and as you can see, they're pretty the same actually. It's just that these two matches each other more compared to the longer one right here. I would say that it feels the same. Their density is the same. They don't feel, one is not as soft as the other one. They're all soft. And I would say I love the BH Cosmetic one, this one, because it is perfect. It's dense, it doesn't shed as much as the E25, surprisingly. So if you're looking forward to buying the E25, because I did hear that the E25 is a really big dupe for the MAC 217, but I really think this BH Cosmetic one works so much better. Next brush is just a blending dome brush, and it looks like this. It's pretty small, and this is perfect for just kind of concentrating on the crease if you're using a darker color, or just anything like that, just kind of blending out the small areas of your eyes. And I figured that this one is a big dupe for the E45. As you guys can see, they are the same. They have the same shape, the same everything. They're both very dense. They basically just work the same overall. And I do use both of them, so like I said, they are a total dupe for each other. The next brush is this small concealer brush, and this is perfect for any small blemishes on your face. This is also very dense, and it has the same kind of brush style as the foundation one. The next one is just this angle brush, and this is the kind of the same one as the bigger one, but it's just skinnier. This is more for your eyebrows if you're looking forward to finding a angle brush that is good to fill in those brows with the powder. And then the next brush is just this detailing brush right here, as you guys can see, and this is perfect for just detailing your eyeshadow overall, or just kind of smudging things out on your waterline. Anywhere that has a small area that you can't reach with your fingers, you can use this brush, and I actually really like it. I just wish it was a little bit bigger, just a little bit, but and that is perfect. Next is this spoolie brush, and I really like this spoolie brush because I don't own one yet, and it's perfect for brows, and I used it for my brows today, so I really like this brush, and I'm glad that it came with the set. Next is this lip brush, and this is perfect to just kind of define your lips before you put your lipstick on, and I actually really like this brush. So overall, this brush set is really good to purchase. You guys should not get it for $59 though. Wait until BH Cosmetic have a sale going on and get it, because I really think it's worth it. The fact that I showed you guys some Sigma dupes, I think this set overall is great. Other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys do have any questions, please leave it down on the comment down below, and I'll reply back to you guys. Other than that, I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys.